hot weather.
This weekend.
Yeah, it was too hot weather.
Yeah, I think so. Haven't really ran in a couple of days.
Yeah. Hanging her phone.
Nothing until lifting starts.
Okay.
Just lounging. I'm gonna have to work some, but I have to stay with my Spanish trip.
Her bag has your name on it.
Next summer. Every 2 or 3 years.
It's the first one on the ground when you turn the corner. Okay, George is going to get in for you. Okay, God. Said thanks, George.
You, you getting a lot of pictures of your student?
Yeah, I like her a lot.
She's having a good time here?
Yeah. She just finished her cross-country season.
Here you go. Two more shots.
There you go.
Yes.
Yes. When you know.
Pioneers goal number 16, Sky Bissell. Assist number 18, Lindsay Miller.
Thank you.
Come on, Lindsay, get down there. Oh my gosh, you had better put this in. Put it in.
Come on!
Dave, you okay up there?
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it.
Tell her to come back about another 20 yards.
You know that'll be on the video, Dave.
Pick it.
Come on.
If the ball bounces off the goalkeeper, doesn't that nullify an offside? She missed the save.
Oh, what is she doing? She just tired.
I kind of think the grass is going to
be. I think so.
Did she just fall out of the red
room? I think so.
Oh. Yeah.
Just run right over. I liked all their names, and then all of a sudden you get a Ruth Miller.
Yeah.
I mean, it was all these names you couldn't even pronounce, and then all of a sudden, a Ruth Miller. And I'm thinking, oh my.
Plain City person, get in there.
Yeah, right.
That's a good question. Rockets at back door. Is that Marissa? She just took out somebody? Was that Marissa that passed it back?
It was Sydney.
Okay.
Well, nice give and go by Priscilla Miller.
Go, Lynn.
I bet she misses.
Go.
She's going to send it over the top. It's going to go over the top. Coach used to call her. He used to call her crossbar, and because of that's why. I mean, well, it's a good thing she's laughing about it. I mean, she's a man.
Yes, you can ride home with you.
Huh?
Yes, you can ride home.
No.
I'm so sorry for leaving her by herself. So Nancy and Nancy, she has Nancy's coat. Nancy was in the kitchen.
Are they all talking Spanish?
Well, not off today.
I don't know.
Well, maybe from last year.
Oh, they did last year.
Okay.
Did we play the Blue Ribbon scene?
No.
We played Wesley, which was similar.
Who wants to score? Raise your hand. There you go. There you go.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Oh, she went to the outside.
Oh, she went to the outside.
Is Emily trash talking right now?
Probably.
Here's Emily. Oh, she puts it in.
Did
you
guys
see if, who passed that to Emily?
I didn't.
No.
Pioneers goal number 8, Emily Opat.
They should have Sophie take the ball all the way down. Just for kicks.
Corner kick, Jonathan Alder.
I think that's is Avery. Elena.
Pioneers goal number 6, Elena Winslow.
What is it? Are you kidding me?
Oh my God. Oh, cut inside. There you go. There you go. She should run up to Lindsay and say, "That's how you do it."
Pioneers goal number one, Sydney Bouchon. Hang on a second, coach. I got to kick the ball. Bringing her off. Does that mean we can keep trying to score if we are first and down? She should.
That'd be so funny. She'd be like, I would totally.
I haven't had to blow the whistle too much, have I?
There's been a couple offside today, about it.
He's bringing Emily off now. Gonna get a yellow card in a ball away game. Oh, are you kidding me?
No, he's like, no, he just like.
Here you go. Cross it.
Antonio assists Sky Bissell.
Who has the Wahoo sound thing? Is that a phone?
That's my notification.
Okay. All right. I kept hearing this like in the
so casual.
Good.
Good, the good, the bad, and the ugly. Oh my gosh. Whoa! Whoa, game on, man.
That's where they go. She ate some nachos.
She came after.
She got some of them hot peppers.
Does Alyssa have one yet?
No.
I wish they would start. I hate to say that, but I mean, this has really been pretty boring. I mean, I'm really ready for some, a little bit of excitement, at least. I don't know, it hurts, though.
Not want to throw it in? Does it really matter at this point who throws it in?
Yeah, but it was safe.
I remember that was
about us going to Cleveland Brown game.
Yeah. Brenda, you still warm down there? I usually see it all covered up, has something over her head and everything. We brought this heated blanket tonight, that's what we all have. They have batteries.
Before the number three seed, we're playing them. Who's the number one seed?
She was right.
I mean, how bad are they?
Something worse than this. Yeah, or just as bad, probably.
Yeah. Somebody had to be a last seed.
They do need, really?
They do have them. Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
You want to wear it?
You can get them from Cabela's.
That's awesome.
You can order them.
Wow.
I have a sweatshirt.
Yeah. I think. I don't see why they don't have like a battery operated blanket.
Yeah, they.
I mean.
I
love to have a battery operated blanket. I'd sit out here and be warm. I bought that Mr. Meter, remember?
I wonder if these guys played Whitehall.
I used it when we were in Kane. My girls were playing soccer, mom was cold. I heated it up and sat right in front of them and kept them warm. God even had that, Mr. Heater.
Yeah.
Love that. It's just got the two, I think. But man, like a game like this, you could use it because there isn't that many people. Sweet, wouldn't it? We'd all be up here and be more.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Hey Brenda, tell Jeff I ate that pizza at 3 a.m.
Really?
Yeah. Not all of it, but I was glad because I got in the middle of the night and I was like out there eating at 3 a.m. Well, usually it's usually at 2 and 4 is when I used to get up and eat.
Baby?
Yeah. I try to get Terry to feed me, but she won't get out of bed. The other thing she bought me was banquet dinner. You know?
Do you seriously do it every night?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You must have high
metabolism. I'd be like 300 pounds.
He don't wake me up. I just sleep right through.
1 minute remaining.
That's what I have to do.
Oh, I'll get a jar of peanut butter out and I'll use
I've actually gone to
2 or 3 peanut butter sandwiches.
We bought them those bite-sized little turtles. And he got up, made the whole bag. I think there were 30 of them. Went back to sleep.
Yeah, the girl. Always, all your life, have you just always?
The girls got high. Watch the night before for school. I got a little high. I said, this is it. And they were kind of building. And then they talked to me the whole
day. That's hilarious.
They were dead. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.